Here we have a 4 meter long thresher shark. Look at that, 4 meters. Mozambique, I managed to dive with a 4 meter long tiger shark, and it was just amazing. She was so cute. She was so scared as well. It's amazing to think that this big animal being so terrified of me, but then I have that effect on most people. Look at that! Size of the thing! So huge! Now do bigger than 5 meters, given the chance. Okay, off you go. Stop! Okay, carry away. Pull me off the stage. What we got here is the great hammerhead shark. A nice 6 meter long shark. Love it. Kids always love the string. You've got internet, iPod. You've got things that we never have. Okay? 1 minute. Cheers. Kids love string. They're like kittens. I have to go out health and safety for this string. Give her an iPod, I'm not interested, but it's string. Hammerhead shark, talk about sharks, hammerhead shark, 6 meters long, look at that. Been in the water with one of these guys as well. Again, just amazing, such a privilege, okay? If you can ever go diving with sharks, you can do it in the UK, do it, it's amazing. Off you go. Stop. This is a 6.6 meter long female great white that was landed in 1949, I believe, in the Adriatic. For those of you failing in geography, the Adriatic is the Mediterranean. And this is the largest great white shark on record. 6.6 meters, big femur. There was talk a couple of years ago, but it wasn't scientifically verified. Someone had found an 8 meter long great white. Look at that, 8 meters long. Look at the size of that. Amazing creature. Possible to very, very possible. And don't forget, ladies and gentlemen, this is a British shark. This shark has all the biology necessary to swim around our oceans. As far as I and every other marine biology is concerned, they do. Beautiful thing. Right, off you go. So, doing a great job. Great job, thank you. Here we are, another British shark. 10 meter long basking shark. There's a stupid story in the Daily Star recently saying, kayaker in fear of basking shark. Like usual nonsense. This thing only eats plankton. But look at that. Easily cover all of you. Another British shark, second largest shark on the planet. Right. Keep going, but go to the corner. Whoa, 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 slow down. Slow down. Keep going. Keep going. Keep going. Stop! Here we are, finally. 16 meter long whale shark, the largest fish on the planet. Look at it. Covers us all without any hassle whatsoever. Amazing creature. These are your sharks, ladies and gentlemen. We can look after this planet with these beauties on it. Thank you very much, my dear. Give it a round of applause. What's happening to me? Okay, I am weirdly enough, I'm going to fix on finding if I'm very, very, very good. Thank you very much, my dear. You were an absolute star. Okay, right, I'm going to be super quick now because stuff and things. Okay. Heavy metal factors, let's have a look. We have got. Getting all ready, well, that's fine. Evolved before trees. They are top ocean predators. Coated in tea, that wonderful 60%, and the largest fish in the sea. Needless to say, ladies and gentlemen, let's see that horn. Let's go get full. 1, 2, 3, 4. The Spider-Man 5 horns! Yes! Well, that was intense. So there's nothing left to do now but to make some noise. Wrap this up, so give it up for the starfish! Give it up for the starfish! Give it up for the starfish! Thank you.